This is the mezzanine area. Upstairs, for all you people who don't know what mezzanine means. That is aircraft F-111 80287. Not sure where it was stationed or if it's an FB-111 or F-111A, F-111C. Don't think it's an F-111F, which I worked on in England. But 80 is the year it was made. The last three digits are the consecutive number. Pretty cool. Shame that it's already defunct. That is the biggest diorama I've ever seen. What a great idea. And that would have been me putting the bombs on the jet. Except I never worked F-4s. Thank God. I've heard those are big pigs. Speaking of big pigs, look at this thing. From up here, F-14 Tomcat. Compared to the F-111, which looks like an arrow, this thing is just humongous. You could camp out on top of that thing. You could survive a zombie apocalypse on top of that. Awesome jet. Just ran into somebody who told me that this is pales in comparison to the Museum of Flight in Seattle, Washington. So I'll probably make a trip up there. He says it takes 2 days to go through it all. Pretty neat. This is the F-111, pretty big aircraft. Next to it is the F-18 Hornet. This thing is huge. I cannot believe they put these on aircraft carriers. I'm sorry, F-14, it's Navy jets. Yeah. This thing is, besides the B-1 right there, gotta be one of the biggest jets in here. It's huge, and I can't believe they called this a fighter. A huge jet. It's like the Winnebago of jets. Class B.
Say goodbye to your two best friends. And I don't mean your pals in the Winnebago.
Anyway, had no idea this jet was this big. I actually went to tech school here in this hangar in 1985. Lowry Air Museum. Come check it out. They have a mezzanine up there you can get some great shots from too. Before they closed it down.
A neighborhood is more than just a collection of sidewalks, street directions, a point on
somewhere
the
here.
It's a sense of place, a vitality,
It's the dormitories.
It grows and changes. The old stays, and the new crowds round.
Hangar one.
Mixing the familiar with the unexpected, the traditional with
this
the
This is where we are.
This is Lowry, a small town in a big city. My neighborhood has a history, and so does Lowry. Lowry began as an Air Force base in the years leading up to the Second World War. An expanse of prairie east of Denver.
Base commander's house. There you go.
Classrooms used to instruct service personnel in the most up-to-date technology. The traditions and history are commemorated.
You know, they show all these buildings. But this was a training base. They don't show the dormitories. I guess those are too boring. There's a hangar we're in.
Early on for redevelopment was frightening and scary. No one knew what was going to happen.